This is one of the most emotional hymns ever.